Help the homeless, spare any change. God bless you. Help the homeless guys, spare any change. God bless you. Yeah, but God is moving at such a great pace that everybody's beginning to open their eyes and see things for what it's really worth. You know, love is the key word. Love is going to keep us together. Love is going to save lives. You know what I mean? Help the homeless, spare any change. Enslaving the mind. You know, it's maybe the chains are gone, but you can't see them, but they're still there. You know, some people enslave themselves mentally, you know. And I think that's the most hurting part of it, is to be hurt inside. You know, something that's gonna stay with you for the rest of your life. And you know, it could trickle down through generations if it's not stopped. A vicious cycle. But I always say, God is good. You know, God is good. It's a beautiful world.
All my other friends, when we graduated and stuff like that, their parents was in the audience and, you know, cheering them on and stuff. I didn't have nobody out there for me doing that for me. Take family vacations and stuff like that. I didn't have that. Like I said, I tried to give them everything I didn't have, you know, because ain't nobody gonna love my kids like I would. Today, now everybody's so busy just trying to keep up with their life, you know, with the economy being the way it is, you know. Everything is rush, you know? You don't have time.
Educated woman. I'm still out here on the streets because I can't put it together. I can't put it together. Let them know it's not right for drugs. It's not right. It's not right. It's not right. If I could do things differently, I'd be in a whole nother place. I'd be in love up here. I want people to learn from me not to use drugs, not to use anything. the oxygen mine. Anything. Anything. The oxygen mine. It's not right. Stay as sober as you can.